Why? Why PHP? If you're a PHP developer, this video is probably not for you. I mean, you know what a great language it is. You know all the new features and syntax we got over the past decade. Enums, attributes, property promotion, read-only, arrow functions. I mean, the list goes on. If someone asks you why PHP, you could tell them. It has an amazing and mature ecosystem. It's reliable, it's performant, really. And don't get us started on frameworks, because have you seen Laravel lately? People who don't know PHP, they don't understand how we managed to get this much for free, all available with a single composer install. Content management, queuing systems, mailing, beautiful CLI interfaces, OAuth integration, everything you ever need for MVC, it's all there. Then there are tools that handle static analysis and automatic upgrades. It's all part of PHP these days. So no. This video is not for people who already know that. But before you go, maybe you want to help out. Go down to the comments section and answer this one question. Why PHP? Now, if you're still here, then let me tell you my take. Why PHP? First of all, PHP is not the same language it was 10 or 20 years ago. It has evolved. It still is evolving. We've got lots of language improvements. And just to name a few, there are traits that allow a form of multi-inheritance and better code reuse. Attributes are a thing, also known as annotations. There are enums. We had to use simple constants before. There is property promotion that gets rid of so much boilerplate code. The match operator is one of my favorites. There's a type system and static analyzers. It's all opt-in, which is kind of the beauty of PHP. It has managed to evolve while staying true to its simplicity. But if you want to, you can do pretty nice things with PHP's type system. Performance is a big one. PHP is so much faster than 10 years ago. And you know, the list goes on. I made a separate video about it if you want to check it out. But I'll be honest, syntax and language improvements aren't what make PHP great. And these changes were necessary for the language to modernize, and there's still work to be done. But what sets PHP apart from any other language is its vast ecosystem. I mean, it's huge. There's a reason why non-PHP developers on Twitter and YouTube have been talking about PHP these last months. Their mind was blown by what the PHP ecosystem has to offer for free. Just to name a few things, starter kits with two-factor authentication and team management, all built in. Just composer install Laravel Jetstream. Admin panels with everything you'll need, it's called Filament. Content management goes to WordPress or Statamic or Craft CMS. Payments with Paddle or Stripe, Laravel Cashier. Serverless PHP, Bref or Vapor. OAuth for Google, X, Meta, GitHub, all with just a couple lines of code, Laravel Socialite. Browser testing, that's Dusk. Queue management, Horizon, MVC and front-end starter kits, Laravel or Symfony, whatever you like. And you know, the list goes on. I'm in love with a boring language. Not because it's the most sexy language out there, it's not, but because it is so convenient to get so much done in so little time. PHP makes it so easy to build things that actually matter. You can read the comments below this video if you don't want to take my word for it. But look, in the end, your users, they don't care whether your backend is running PHP or Ruby or Java or Go or Rust or JavaScript or C#. They care about delivering quality, performance, and usability. And you know what? PHP is a great ecosystem to do just that.